Hey, it's Adam with MetroMix.com. I'm here with Scott Young, the founder and president of ExtremeBartending.com, one of the first bartending websites out there.
Yeah.
And we've got summer season coming up soon, which means a lot of fun summer drinks.
Absolutely.
Tell us a little bit kind of about what you do.
Well, we've been in business for about 15 years now, and we do really three things. We bars, casinos, resorts from around the world will hire us, and we'll fly out and train their staff how to be more entertaining. That's certainly the bartenders, but the entire staff as well. You can see some guys behind us here. Our new students of mine, they're from the place called the Baba Rum Club, BabaRum.com, and just taught them in St. Robert. So in 2 weeks, we're going to see what they can do.
St. Robert's, for all you guys who don't know, is near Rolla. It's pretty close. I'm very excited. I want to take a look and see what you guys have to do, first of all.
So excellent.
Let's move out of the way a little,
yeah.
Scott.
All right.
You guys
sounds
got.
Good. All right. Count it out.
One, two, three.
Good.
One, two.
Count it out. Three. And underneath. One, two, three. Tap, tap. Up to pour. Cut off, back, on the back, nice.
Wow, right. I'm impressed.
One more, in front, one, two, three, spin, sweet.
You've done competitions all over the world.
Sure.
What are some of the things that, I mean, I know that we've talked about a little bit of the beginning routines, but why don't you show us a little bit of some of the expert moves?
The expert moves, sure. Well, I know I was teaching you some stuff earlier. Did you want to give that a try?
I was going to say, I'm going to step back here for a second and just let you go to work.
Fair enough. Well, there is a little bit more difficult things. You get into multiple objects, right? And, you know, change directions. Oh, one, two, three. Three, whack the mic there. Hope that's still working. A little bit of a blind, right? And go over to call that a shadow pass of one flip. Over, over. How about a double?
Oh.
No, I hit that. Do I get another chance?
One
more chance?
Of course you get another chance.
Come on, no love for
there
that, guys.
It is.
You know that's a tough one. Exactly. So there's lots of harder. Come on, hit that.
Oh, there it is.
There you go. So. You know, many, many harder things with other objects, and of course you get into the doubles and then the separations. Mm-hmm. Hit that.
Ooh, very nice.
I know. And then around behind the back, I love
ooh.
That. And hit, and if the wind's blowing just right.
Ooh,
there
wow.
We go. But, you know, we will not bow to any sponsor.
Nice.
Yes, thank you.
Now this looks like, I don't know what this is, but tell me a little bit about this.
All right. Well, one of the things that we've been working on is we always try to find what's sort of new. I'm out of breath for a moment.
Sure.
Who needs a beer? Right. Was that out loud? Right. Exactly. Well, there's some new things that are out this season, and what they are is effervescence. Mm-hmm. So it's a really cool name, and there's a few products out here, and I got them up here. One's called Fizzies, and you can get all this stuff up at Walmart. It's fizzies.com. And what I'm going to do here is I talked to you earlier. These are glasses of water, so grab one of those tablets.
Okay.
And just drop it. It's just a tablet. Right, one of those, and you drop it in, the other one. And what you'll see, I don't know if you can get a close-up on that, over the period of about 30 seconds, 30 to a minute, depending on how warm the atmosphere is, that'll just create the fizziness, and that has its own taste. So it's kind of like, it's like a pop, which is much better for you because it has some vitamin C in that, great taste, and you know, really great for summer. It's kind of mm-hmm. neat. So that's non-alcoholic. Of course, you could add vodka with it, mm-hmm. which vodka goes with almost anything.
Of course.
So we have that. And then what we have is what's really cool, and this came out about 3 or 4 years ago, but it's now really hitting the market now that it's got the Walmart contract. It's in about 13,000 outlets right now, about gas stations, et cetera. And it's called Drinkin' Mate. And it's up here, and basically what this does is it has all sorts of antioxidants based out of from the extracts of a guava leaf. And
guava.
That's a guava, exactly. It's very cool, and it's wild berry flavor. So a couple things. First of all, you can put it in. It goes really well in beer.
No kidding.
It's wild. Basically, you have it the last drink before you go to bed if you've been drinking, and it will mitigate the effects of you being drinking.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So it's like the chaser that we all see on TV.
Exactly. So we're gonna rip that. I'm gonna wait till the head goes down a little bit.
Yeah.
Exactly. We've been traveling quite
yeah.
a bit. But what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make another drink. Hit me. Thank you, sir. I love that. Now. There we go.
Ooh, very nice.
And we tape the bottles just because they look really cool. Oh, hit that.
Oh, nice.
All right.
Nicely done.
Oh, thank you very much. Let's go for a double. Oh!
I'm getting out of the way. That was nice.
Scary, scary. Okay, ready? Hit me. Yeah. Nice. And we're going to go for some Mountain Dew. Oh, that was a scary throw. That was Shane over there. You're killing me, brother. All right. Do a little bit of this, which we love.
Oh,
and then
man.
We get a little dizzy.
Yeah.
need a little bit of a moment. Yes. And ready? There you go.
Is.
And we'll put this in here. So it's vodka and Mountain Dew.
Who doesn't love vodka and Mountain Dew?
Who doesn't
Seriously.
Love that? Exactly. It goes really well with a lemon, which we don't have. And we'll take the effervescent tablet and let that go to work. Same thing with the beer. And they're fantastic. They're really tasty. So, yeah. So we've got some neat ways to drink this summer. Obviously, we want you to drink responsibly and not drive. I'm very big on that. It's also good for house parties.
All right. Well, that's Adam Claypool for MetroMix.com. Thanks a lot, guys.